Speech recognition, creating a transcript with an existing audio file. We are going to step through the process of transcribing an existing audio file using Dragon Naturally Speaking 11.5. I'm going to go up into Tools, and then I'm going to click Transcribe Recording. And I'm going to choose the window because I'd like to transcribe into Word. And then I'm going to open Microsoft Word. Get a little jiggle here with this. Generally, you would want to open Word first. That would be the most efficient way to do this. And so I'm going to, let me choose the window. I'm going to have dictation only commands. Now I'm going to click Next. Now I'm going to find the file that I would like to transcribe. And this is on a newly trained version of Dragon. So I'm only expecting a moderate amount of accuracy. Don't use your keyboard or mouse during the transcription process. Well, you can kind of get an idea of what you can see so far. The good thing about doing this in Word is that it is going to add some punctuation. This is a 4-minute long audio file. So it's going to have to work pretty hard to accomplish this for us. After the process is complete, it's been less than 2 minutes. After the process is complete, we'll listen to the audio file. There we go. That was fast and painless. So now for part two, let me scroll up so we can kind of get an idea where we're going. Let me open it up so we can see the majority of this file on the page. Let's see, I think we can get it a little, there we go. All right, so now I'm going to go to the WAV file that I just transcribed, and I'm going to play it. This is a mini tutorial, speech recognition, preparing to train Dragon Naturally Speaking 11.5. I'm going to double-click to open Dragon Naturally Speaking. And you'll notice that it will open on my menu bar. This is a newly installed version of Dragon Naturally Speaking, so I'm going to be creating a user profile. And now I'll click Next. I'll need to select my age category. So we can see, we've watched enough of this that we can see that it's pretty darn accurate for a newly trained version of Dragon Naturally Speaking. This has been a mini tutorial in the speech recognition series, creating a transcript with an existing audio file.